cut my hair. I did it myself. There's a tutorial on how I do my box braids on my channel, so feel free to watch and like and subscribe. Thank you. So today we're gonna be doing some actions that only 99.9999% of people can do. So I just wanted to try it, you know, and I said, okay, you guys can try it with me and tell me if you can do them too. The first thing is talking while breathing in through your nose. Okay, I'm talking. Can you talk when I can talk while breathing? Okay, I can do it. Fail. Next one, lick your elbow.
Did I get it?
I don't think I got it. So no, I can't lick my elbow. Next one, isolate your ring finger. So you're supposed to bend your middle finger, put your hand on a flat surface, move your thumb, then your index finger, then your pinky or baby finger without moving the ring finger. So bend your middle finger, place it on a flat surface. Can y'all see this? Then you're supposed to move your thumb, move your index, move my ring finger. I don't think y'all can see that so well though. But let me just move this curtain away. Okay, here we go. So, move your thumb, move your index, move your pinky. I don't know if I'm doing it right, but I did it. Wait. I really think we're doing this right. Bend it, place it on a flat surface, and then you're supposed to lift them. So you lift your thumb, lift your index, lift your pinky, lift your ring finger. I promise you I'm trying. I lifted it! I did it. I did that one. Alright. Next, raise one eyebrow without raising the other. I can do that. Concentrate. So I'm in the 1% who can do that. Like, simple. Oh, without moving the other though? Maybe that style. Oh my god, did y'all see that? Okay. Next. Touch your nose or chin with your tongue. Well, touch your nose with your tongue. Guys, honestly. Can't do that. So if you can touch your nose with your tongue, that's called the Gorlin sign. Only 10% of the population can do that. I'm not in that 10%. It kind of hurts. Can you touch your chin with your tongue? I did it! Oh, I did it!
I swear it's moving.
Guys.
I see it moving.
I can't do that one. Twitching your nostrils.
I could do that.
Takes a lot of concentration for me though. Folding your tongue in half.
Easy.
Do you have friends who can fold it the other way? The bend at the top. Okay, I can't do that one. Nah, but I can fold it in half. It didn't say how you should fold it. Fold it in half like a boss. Okay, number 9. Bend your thumb backwards. I can bend it backwards using this. I can do it if I use assistance, but I can't bend it backwards on its own. It didn't say with or without assistance, so I can do that. Clasp your hands behind your back. This is when you clasp your hands. So, can you do it behind your back? Gosh, you can't see me. Hey, I can do it. I can do it. Yay! I did it. So that's 10 things. And yeah, what else can you do? Oh, some people can put their feet behind their head. Oh my gosh, I used to be able to do that. But I can't. Okay. Can you? Okay. Guys, I got this one. Can you like hold your hand? So put one hand this way. Is that a hard thing to do? Is it? Some people can skip with their hands. I can't do that one. So that was our little activity for today. Thank you so much, guys, for having fun with me. I'm gonna think of more activities to do. That was really fun, wasn't it? But I'm hot. I'm so hot. See y'all. Soon. Stick around for more videos with Jessie. Bye.